Here's some of my top tips for Christmas dinner. Prepare and pre-cook all the component parts for your Christmas dinner in advance and then reheat them while your turkey's resting. Have a cold starter that just needs plating up before serving. Blitz up roasted chestnuts and sprinkle over your sprouts just to really spice them up. Deep fry parsnip peelings for delicious crisps. Just a little bit of sea salt when they come out of the deep fat fryer.